Susie, what is the issue as you see it with genetically modified organisms?
Well, the ability of large corporations to use genetically modified organisms in the food we eat, and also to write the regulations that allow them to do that, is a real problem. And the citizens need to look at this carefully and realize what is happening to our food supply, and call your legislators and talk and tell them that we do not want GMO foods.
Okay, thank you very much.